I'm going off track. Thank you.
It's not nerve-wracking at all. Thank you. which way? I reckon it's going up. It's going down, isn't it? Reverse. Gotta try, man. Now I'm in trouble. Now I've got to think about this. Focused.
Thank you for downloading the Friday Night Comedy Podcast from the BBC. There are more podcasts available to download on the BBC website. The future's bright. The future's definitely orange.
Hello, I'm Carrie Lloyd, host of the Comedy of the Week podcast. For all those comedy fans that like their comedy to happen specifically on a weekly basis, we scour the entire network of Radio 4 to find the best programmes on that week. I mean, we didn't listen to you and yours because it's not funny. I mean, it's useful, but we just tried to find the best comedy and then put it out for you weekly. That's all we're trying to do, guys. We have old favourites like Just a Minute and I'm Sorry I Haven't a Clue, and brand new fresh comedy from people you don't know yet who will initially scare you, but then you'll fall in love with them and feel cool when you start seeing them everywhere because you'll be like, oh, I actually know them already. I had them on Comedy of the Week podcast. Plus, we have interviews, backstage showbiz gossip. I mean, it's basically Smash Hits magazine, but about comedy and in a podcast and on a weekly basis. Just search for Comedy of the Week in whichever podcast app you're listening to now, or head over to bbc.co.uk/radio4, because life is hard, so it's best to forget about it for at least half an hour.
bad boy. Should have driven over that. so fucking hot there. Gracias. You know what, so, you know what.